My name is Patrick Schiavone. I'm the design director for trucks and SUVs at Ford Motor Company. In front of me is the all-new F-150, and really the truck, from the way it looks, is all about tough modern. And what we did was we raised the nose, chiseled the front end. When we go and we listen to our customers, they keep saying to me, I want it tougher and tougher and tougher. And so that's what we set out to do. In fact, that's what we wanted to do. So we made the grill bigger. And what we did is we looked at our Super Duty pickup truck. And the Super Duty sort of influenced us on the F-150. That made a big change for the grill. Grill's obviously a big part of the design of any truck. The other thing truck customers tell us is they want real steel bumpers. And these are real steel bumpers. We will never give that away. Then we started to want, along with tough, to have more of a chiseled look. But it's also very aerodynamic. And it's aerodynamic in the way that it slips the wind by these big chamfers on the other side, which then start to tie into these beautiful sculpted lamps that pull the whole thing together. Moving around the side, you see the real proud power dome that just says I got nothing but muscle under the hood. And what I'm really proud of is not only the execution, but what this execution does for the stance of the wheel lips. If you notice, they have this undercut in this crown, and it really makes the stance, it makes the truck planted on the ground. It's beautiful the way they're executed and they fade out as they come through. Just because it's a truck doesn't mean it can't be beautiful. And it can also be beautiful and tough at the same time, and that's what we try to accomplish. I also love this beautiful line that comes across the fender that fades before it gets to the door. All new badge on the side. This came straight from the Ford marketing campaign, Ford Tough Truck. It looks like it's milled out of a solid piece of steel. And we move through. The rear is the same way. The same fender helps the stance. There's also some subtle things you can't see in this room right now, but this panel actually comes and flares out and turns back in, and when the sun in its natural environment, the environment where the truck should be, you can see these beautiful highlights that come in and point right again at this area around the wheel, again making the stance stronger and tougher looking. We realized that if you took the badges off the back, you wouldn't be able to tell one manufacturer from the other. And we always have this emphasis on the front, that we want the front to be so strong and so Ford-like and so Ford tough that we've realized we have a great opportunity in the rear. So what we said is we're going to make the rear just as impressive as the front. And we did that by picking up these girder shapes that are stamped through the sheet metal and drawing the lines all the way across the rear. Now, once this truck gets out on the road, I can guarantee you, if you take the badges off, you're still going to know it's a Ford truck. Part of the F-150 story is also the interior. And on the current truck, we had a big hit with our interior. In fact, we raised everybody's game from what an interior truck, the interior of a truck can be. So we knew that we had to do it again. And really, the story on the inside is very much like the story on the outside. We looked a little bit at the Super Duty. When I critically looked at what the truck on the road, and I love the truck on the road, and so does the customer, I thought there was a way we could put a little bit more toughness in it, a little bit chunkier. So that's what we set out to do. We didn't want to throw away everything we'd learned on the current F-150 or the current Super Duty, but we wanted to move it to the next generation. So again, that was making it tough luxury, and that's what we call this, is tough luxury. This particular truck that we're looking at is the Platinum Edition. This is an all-new series for F-150. F-150 is known for all the different series that it has. Up till this truck, the top of the line has been the King Ranch. And now we're moving into this Platinum. And almost the difference between the two is they have a completely different attitude. King Ranch is all about Texas, and it's all about horses and cowboys and that kind of King Ranch leather richness. The Platinum is all about the city and the urban. In a way, this would be the truck that I'll drive. We've been wanting to do this truck for an awfully long time. Everything about it in the interior is sophisticated. This truck is as sophisticated as any car anywhere. European cars, you could see we have a very subtle, what we call stone color, against the chocolate brown. Chocolate brown is very, very fashionable. But together they work also in having a little bit of toughness to them also. Notice the more of a matte finish wood that we have coming down the center. Something I really, really am proud of is that all this bright across here is actual brushed aluminum. It's real aluminum parts that are really brushed. That tying together brings another part of the aspect of everything that you do in a truck is it has to start with genuine materials. And the brushed aluminum is a perfect example of that. The gauges almost look like they're carved out of billet aluminum. The air registers. Now, the air registers are an interesting story because there was one part of this truck that we did in the current generation that the customers will not accept anything less than round air registers. They're so easy to function. You just push them, pull them in any direction you want. Truckers just love this. And, oh, by the way, you can close them off entirely. And, oh, by the way, I like them closed perfectly. I don't even like to open them when I drive the truck. But as you can see, the combination of the brushed aluminum with the stone, with the chocolate brown, it gets finished right at the steering wheel. Where here I have the wood applique on the top, the chocolate brown coming underneath, stone in the middle, then the brushed aluminum. Now that seems like there can be an awful lot in one place, but the way we did it, broken at all of the cut lines, actually makes it look very elegant and is the final part that ties the whole interior together. Real aluminum speaker grills, all the parts and all the materials are genuine. And then there's a sophistication in this design that most people don't think you do in a truck. You know, the truth of it is you can be as sophisticated in a truck design as you can in a car. A good example is the seats. If you notice on the edges of the stone, there's this brown insert, and we call that a tuxedo stripe. And that is meant to, the idea spawned from the stripe on the side of tuxedo trousers. And even down to platinum being sewn in. It's sewn in the color of the seat and a little bit lower, not really loud and in your face, just very sophisticated, and goes perfectly with the perforated seat and the tuxedo stitch. So all in all, I'll put this truck interior with any luxury car out there anywhere in the world, and I really believe our customers are going to feel the same way.